You're the one to scout out enemy soldiers and see their weaknesses. I bet Juan's already giving you his right tool for the right job. You're the one to scout out enemy soldiers and see their weaknesses. I bet Juan's already giving you his right tool for the right job, Doc.
There's the officer in charge.
Alvarez has the key to the armory. Careful, Danny. He's higher rank. In Castillo's army, that means he's better trained, quicker with the trigger, and a tough motherfucker. This fort is the most protected base on the island. These soldiers have been issued with body armor and helmets. Nothing armor-piercing rounds can't handle. Use the workbench if you need to craft some, and then go snatch that uranium damage. That parachute I gave you could come in handy here. Just don't drop into the needle of the heart, okay? I do this quiet. Silence gun in one hand, machete in the other. Try using the smuggler's cave down on the right side, or the power station on the left. Get into that fort any way you can. You'll find the uranium in the armory. Always wanted to storm a castle.
Wasn't everybody?